Hello, Michael. I'm Juliet.
What do you want?
The boat you asked for. They wanted me to tell you it's yours.
Good.
Beatrice told me you saw your son. I've spent some time with him, with Walt. He's a very interesting kid. He's very smart. He's very special.
What do you mean, special?
Well, he's not an ordinary boy, which is why I'm worried about him. So I'm very glad that you agreed to do this for us. I'm glad that you're going to get him away from here.
You expect me to believe that you give a damn about my son?
Believe it or not, Michael, I am not your enemy.
Oh, you're not, huh?
No, I'm not. Our man in your camp. The one you're going to free. His name is Ben. He's very important.
And is he the one who can get me off this island?
Yes.
Will he?
Yes, he will.
I guess I'm just supposed to take your word for that, huh?
I guess you are. I made a deal with him, too.
And why are you still here?
Because he saved my sister's life.
And where is she?
Miami.
But you had to stay. What's the point in saving her life if you can't be with her?
Wouldn't you do anything to save Walt? You have your list. Good luck.
Lucas.